pickups in the NBA this year. Clarkson gives him a real scorer off the bench. He's a guy who can put the ball in the basket, get his own shot, has improved his three-point.
Dominich had it blocked on one end. O'Neal short on a three ball. He gets over there, but it was knocked away. Well done by Murray. Murray off the dribble drive. Walker. Flip shot doesn't go. Cleared by Bradley.
Got blocking party going on here.
That would be a block party, Stan.
Oh, yeah, well, I should have used that term.
Is it rim out, and it's grabbed by O'Neal.
But I think where Donovan Mitchell has improved from what I've seen here in the bubble is
1996-97, and Bill Clinton was the president. The first DVD was sold. Tiger Woods wins his first master. Harry Potter.
It's excellent. Great DVD. Chamonix. Kick out. Young Keldon. Keldon Johnson, a three.
Keldon Johnson has been a
win. They will be the 8 seed, a Blazers loss, and Phoenix will make the play-in round as the 9 with Memphis at 8.
Yeah, I know the people in Phoenix would be yelling and screaming if they heard me say this right now, and if they're watching and hear me say it, they'll be angry. You know, path going forward, instead of getting into the playoffs potentially, getting swept in the first round and going home with their team and their future as they have felt in a long, long time in Phoenix.
Chamonix, another one. It's in. Rookie from the College of Charleston, O'Neal. No, rebound snagged by Chamonix.
Brantley and Oney both in the game. That's two of the four guys that Quinn Snyder wants to see get about a total of 60 minutes tonight, trying
to have them come out on the side of victory. In fact, his clutch performances throughout this season have been very good and consistent in the bubble in terms of people that are here.
Shaq, Kenny, Scooter and his whole team producing it, all of them can take great pride in having the best studio show in sports.
It's an air ball from Niang. Ball movement. Johnson, the flip, playing at that four spot, then Gay became part of the second unit. Lob it up. And Bradley had a bad angle on it, and it's out of bounds. That were not a part of this bubble experience.
Yeah, look, obviously Golden State is a little different. You know, they're going to bring back Curry. They're going to bring back Klay, difficult to guard.
Tucker showed his skills from the outside. Then on the inside, Chamonix puts it on the deck. Scoop shot doesn't go, but he is going to the free throw line.
I mean, the interesting thing with the play-in games, you know, it's basically like the NCAA tournament or Game 7 in an NBA playoffs, because in Game 1, it's do or die for the number 9 seed, and if they get to Game 2, it's like a Game 7, so that's going to be exciting.
Didn't go for Eubanks, but Chamonix is...
Can you come in spot play and guard people? You know, can you make wide open threes as Bellinelli does there? Late Scotty Robertson, great old coach in the NBA, was on our staff. And as soon as Pat Riley sat down, Scotty Robertson said, well, there's nobody here who can help us. After one, you are a great basketball player.
Were they right, by the way? Did nobody make the team from that group?
Yeah, they were right.
94-80, Bellinelli, two-man game. Three ball doesn't go for Murray. Offensive board for Metu. Chamonix sets the feet. Span at 6'5", 250.
He's a guy that they're hoping can play some small ball five in the playoffs. They used and the dunk from the guy from Troutdale.
That's three. Trip out front. Some highlights here. College nickname guy.
Boy, I should know it because in my very first head coaching stint, when College of Charleston was still NAIA 19.
Final call. That's their loss.
It is their loss.
Jumper doesn't go for Justin Wright Foreman. Final minute 5. Pull up. Johnson. Splash from the outside.